Welcome to ProLW's Bio Victorian Show. Sit back, put your feet up and eat your popcorn.
Thank you, Rosa. In a few seconds, we're going to visit incredible inventions. To you, Santi.
Yeah, yes, I finally invented the greatest.
Phil, what the hell is it?
It's a telephone.
A what?
It's a telephone. A telephone.
So you invented the telephone?
Yes, I did. And you can speak to people in a different room, even a different country.
So you can speak to people in a different room? Let me have a go.
So who are you?
Who am I?
I don't know, you tell me.
I am Alexander Graham Bell. Can I have some money for the telephone I made? They're here.
Yes, I'll give you some money.
Thanks. We need about 60 10, shillings, please.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. Correct. Money. Here you go.
Mr. Wilson, hold them, please. So, is it time to test them?
Yes.
Come on, let's go.
Bell, is it you?
Yeah, I think so.
Is it really actually you?
Yeah.
It's working.
It's working.
It's really working.
It's working.
Should we go take it to the factory?
Yes.
Let's go.
It's fact time with Bell.
Alexander Graham Bell was born in 1847 in Edinburgh, Scotland. He died 1922, 21 years after Queen Victoria died.
Did you know the first words ever recorded on the telephone was "Mr. Wilson, please come here"? Oh yeah. My first company, telephone company, was in 1877. I was born in Edinburgh in Scotland, 1847. It was a long time ago. I worked at a college in Edinburgh. But at that time, my family immigrated to Canada.
Oh, it's time to go now. This is the end of our chapter. So, we'll see you next time. Cheerio!
See ya!
That was incredible. Now back to you, Eden. Keen, come on, it's your turn.
Oh, sorry. I was just practicing my joke. Why did Adele cross the road? Because she wanted to say hello to the other side, to the cooking station it is then.
Hello, and welcome to the Victorian kitchen. We are here at the workhouse, live cooking the gruel.
Gruel is a type of cereal. It is very watery and cheap. That is why it is used in the workhouse. Over to you. Well, that was a close one. Thank you for watching. See ya.
OMG, I did not know they ate stuff like that. Oh, why did the chicken cross the road? Because he was going to a Victorian classroom. That goes to you, Sam Pisa.
In the Victorian classroom, they wore a cotton blouse.
Do your work.
Okay, I'll do my work.
This is worse than in the school.
Oh, it must have been horrible.
OMG, how strict are they? I hope no one gets told off. In the Victorian classroom, they sit in rows and the teacher... and the blackboard only has two legs, so it doesn't fall down. The teacher is holding it.
Why are you writing like it? Make that neater.
The headmaster is so strict that even I don't like him. Florence Nightingale might hate him too, but she absolutely loves nursing. No to her.
Hi there, I'm Florence Nightingale. When I was 16, that's the first time I'd served a person's life.
Hi there, I'm one of Florence Nightingale's nurses.
Hi, I'm one of Florence Nightingale's nurses.
Don't worry, soldiers. Me and my nurses are here.
That's enough for today, ladies.
Okay.
Okay.
Are you all right?
Yes.
Are you all right, Tom?
Yes.
Wow, I did not know Florence Nightingale was that famous and important. Lovely she wasn't in the workhouse. Oh my goodness, I just forgot. We're going to the workhouse right now. Over to them.
Wake up! Get washed in the pump. Okay. Get dressed. Now!
Okay.
Don't hear a single peep. Don't get dressed.
Did you know the water was freezing cold so you didn't enjoy it?
Ding! Score time!
Put it this way now, we're going to...
Why are you writing with your left hand? Change hands!
Did you know if you use a left hand, did you have to write with your right hand?
What are you doing in silence?
And did you know that the food was very horrible?
Right, all of you, get to bed.